the my chorus is dying. Something's wrong. I mean, the light's on, everything works, but it's not like crap.
Yeah.
that's the first three. Live fast, die young, drunk and disorderly, creeping sensation. And the other one is dark matter, no. Eternal darkness, which I still and kind of don't know what to do. So, here is a combination of two songs. Of course, one's obvious, the other one's not. So then Eternal Darkness goes into Suicide Angel. Got it? We'll be right back. Suicide Angel. Then the next one is called Deceiver. Escape to the Light or something. It's not Four Horsemen. It's about... he'll figure it out. That's that one. And the viewer was like, wait, 9:10. The last two, my son just pulled off my old computer hard drive. I had two hard drives in there. One has one picture of me and the other one's stuffed. So that's for the two songs that I recorded in 1988. One song is about my first wife and the second song is really about her too, but I said it was about my current girlfriend and she heard it. But they're both about her. And I'm going to change it around a little bit now, especially since it's all over the internet. One's called Hold On, Long Ago and Far Away, and Hold On. Because at that point, we'd been separated like 6 years. So it was a long time. The battery is... Okay, So that's it. So I don't remember really how it goes. Actually, when I was in the studio recording it, Bobby Brown, the dickhead that killed his wife and his daughter, his posse beat up my brand new Chevy S10. Just beat the crap out of it and then laughed. And they, no joke, they threw chicken.